We're asked to enter a fraction that is equivalent to 1/9 with a denominator of 27. So for review, equivalent fractions are different fractions that are equal or represent the same amount. Looking at the two models here, 1/4 is equivalent to 2/8. Where here we have one piece or one part equal to 1/4, and here we have two pieces or two parts, where each part is equal to 1/8. But in both models, the same amount is shaded. So because we have different fractions equal to the same amount, these are equivalent fractions. To find equivalent fractions, we multiply or divide the numerator and denominator by the same non-zero whole number. So going back to our example, we're given the fraction of 1/9, and we're asked to determine the equivalent fraction to 1/9 that has a denominator of 27. So looking at the denominators, notice how because 9 times 3 is equal to 27, if we want an equivalent fraction to 1/9 with a denominator of 27, we need to multiply the numerator and denominator of 1/9 by 3. Again, 9 times 3 is equal to 27, and for the numerator we have 1 times 3, which equals 3. So the fraction that is equivalent to 1/9 that has a denominator of 27 is 3/27. Our next example, we're asked to enter a fraction that is equivalent to 7/6 that has a numerator of 42. So now looking at the numerators, because 7 times 6 equals 42, to determine the fraction that is equivalent to 7/6 with a numerator of 42, we need to multiply the numerator and denominator by 6. So again, 7 times 6 equals 42, and for the denominator, 6 times 6 equals 36. So the fraction that is equivalent to 7/6 with a numerator of 42 is 42/36. And our third example is a little bit different. We're asked to enter any fraction that is equivalent to 5/6. So here there are many correct answers because there's an infinite number of fractions that are equivalent to 5/6. To find an equivalent fraction though, because the only common factor between 5 and 6 is 1, we won't divide to find an equivalent fraction, we'll multiply. Let's say we decide to multiply by 2, we'd multiply the numerator by 2 and the denominator by 2. So 5 times 2 is equal to 10, and 6 times 2 equals 12. 10/12 is just one of many equivalent fractions to 5/6. I hope you found this helpful.